I am the youngest of four girls, and we were the Warner girls in Tracy, California. After high school, I decided to do the JC route, and I went to Delta Junior College for 2 years, and then I transferred over to Cal Poly in San Luis Obispo. Go Mustangs. It was a dream to be there. It was such a great experience. I loved it so much that I stayed and continued on and got my master's degree in education there at Cal Poly as well. And I did an emphasis in counseling, guidance, and student affairs. Going into the teaching profession was just what I was meant to do. So here at FRED, I have the great opportunity to teach the fine arts program, and we incorporate all the arts, so I get to teach theater, dance, art, music, and it's just a wonderful creative class for the kids to come to. My teaching philosophy is really looking at students as people who can. And not just putting them in a situation that they flounder in. It's you can do this, but I am there to support. One lesson I would love my students to take away from the year is that it's okay to have fun. That it's okay to be out of your comfort zone a little bit. Typically, I will tell students to just take one step, even if it's one step in the circle, and step back. That's one step closer to them being a little braver than they once were. That kind of lesson will last for them for their whole life if they can just have that element of, yes, I can. We have a saying where we say, yes, let's, and that yes, let's attitude is like, okay, I'm gonna try it. Why not? What's the worst thing that can happen? I love being a teacher because I feel like I can make a difference in kids' life every single day. It's obvious when they walk in my room, they're super excited to be here. And so that tells me just through their mannerisms of, Mrs. Perez, I woke up today because it was Fine Arts Day and I was so excited to come. So if I can make a difference for kids, then that's the goal in my life.